Hey ladies, it's Lorna. Really super quick video for you today. I got a package in the mail today from Michelle at A Pile of Scrap, and she sent me a little get well package and a few more die cuts. I'm sorry if this sounds bad. I'm in absolute agony today. I'm still waiting for the neurologist's office to call and set me up an appointment. I called them this morning to see what was going on. They said they don't have my referral paperwork done yet, but that it will probably be close to the middle of next week before they can see me. So I'm just in absolute agony. I can barely move my arm. But anyway, I just wanted to share this with you real quick. She was so sweet to send these to me. So she sent me this package here of these large label type dies. Those are really cute. She sent them in the real light. I guess that's like a chipboard, cardboard, whatever. And then she had said that she had one that did some flourishes, and I'm not going to take these out. I'm sure you can see them okay. She sent me a bunch of these flourishes. Those will look real pretty. And then she said that she had the tag die, which I have seen this one, just didn't buy it. So she sent me several of each one of those, and they're actually a lot cuter than I thought they would be, so I might try and figure out some way to just scan those on and use my Make the Cut program and cut some out just like that on my Cricut. Then she sent me a couple little goodies, too. That was awful nice of her. She sent me these red blingy rhinestones, very pretty, and she sent me these cute little buttons, and I've never seen these before. They're really cute, and they've got adhesive on the back. So those are adorable. So thanks for those, Michelle. And then she sent me a little thing of this cute little gingham ribbon, and I can't read it there through the camera, but it says swimming pool limeade for the colors. That's really cute. That'll look really cute on like a springy album or something. And then she also made me a little card. Here, just says thinking of you. This one-handed stuff's for the birds. And then she just said, Lorna, here are some die cuts. I sure hope you can use them. Get well soon. Michelle at A Pile of Scrap. So isn't that cute? So anyway, like I said, this one's going to be really short. I don't even really feel like talking. I'm going to try and get this up, maybe try and take a nap. So thanks for watching, girls. And to all of you that are helping me with the die cuts, thank you so, so, so much. You don't know how much I appreciate it. And you don't know how much I appreciate the new friendships I'm making as well. So I'll talk to you ladies soon. Have a great day. Bye.